Yeah, New Horizons, I see you.
The Earth is not a planet. No, really, the Earth isn't a planet, and there are plenty of scientists who would agree with me. And it all has to do with Pluto. No, not that Pluto, this Pluto. Turns out that our definition of what makes a planet is almost totally arbitrary. In 2006, the IAU decided that there are three things an object needs to be a planet. First, it's in orbit around the sun. Two, has enough mass to roughly be round in shape.
Like your mama.
Three, it's the only object on its path around the sun. Number three is the real problem. To officially be a planet, the object in question must have totally cleared its orbital path of all other debris. Pluto never did this, so they decided it was no longer a planet. There's just one problem. Neither have several other so-called planets, namely Jupiter, Mars, Neptune, and, you guessed it, Earth. We're still orbiting around the sun with over 10,000 near-Earth asteroids that aren't going away anytime soon. So let's face it, the current definition of planet is pretty weak. We need
mama's legs.
We need a new definition.
She's fat.
We need a new definition of planet that works for us. Do you have any ideas? Should the Earth even still be a planet? Let us know in the comments below. Geek out.
Yeah, out like your mama's out of butter because she had a lot of toast this morning. She had a whole loaf. She toasted it and then buttered both sides because she likes butter. And it was a whole gallon of butter, but your mom's fat.